4 miles an hour. Roll, I'm clear in 64. Whitefield was clear in 68. In Vermont, Burlington was clear in 75. Montpelier reports clear in 67 degrees. In Maine, Portland was mostly cloudy. The temperature was 75 degrees. Augusta, partly cloudy, 70. Freiburg, clear, 70. In southern New England, Boston was mostly cloudy in 83. Worcester was partly cloudy.
Service in Gray, Maine, have activated the New Hampshire Emergency Alert System in order to conduct a required monthly test. That concludes this required monthly test under the New Hampshire Emergency Alert System.